Golden West News with Noel Brunning.
Tonight, our politicians head bush for the first ever country parliament. But at what cost to taxpayers? The plan to scare kids into not committing crime by sending them to jail. And 3 tons of dead fish on a popular beach. Hello, good to have your company this warm Monday. Also in news today, the Premier makes an announcement we've been waiting for years to hear. And the teenager who's heading to Canberra to take on the Pollies.